Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. In the Philippines, a country renowned for its rich marine resources, the coral populations are facing significant threats due to escalating sea temperatures and various human activities. The archipelago boasts an impressive array of marine life, including 600 native coral species and 2,000 types of fish. However, these ecosystems are in peril, endangering not only the delicate balance of the underwater world but also the tourism industry that depends on these natural wonders. One such coastal town, Boa, has built its reputation on its stunning reefs but now finds itself battling against the degradation of its marine environment. The region has witnessed the devastating impact of rising sea temperatures, frequent typhoons, and destructive practices like plastic pollution and dynamite fishing. These factors have taken a toll on the once vibrant coral populations, pushing many species to the brink of extinction. To protect the marine ecosystems that are vital for their livelihoods, Carmela Sevilla, who has run a diving resort in Boa for nearly 2 decades, devised a plan to establish coral nurseries. These nurseries serve as a sanctuary where damaged or orphaned corals can be nurtured and grown, with the ultimate goal of reintroducing them to the wild. The importance of their work is underscored by the looming threat of coral bleaching events. In 2020, parts of the Philippines experienced a mass coral bleaching event caused by high sea temperatures. The U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration warns that more bleaching events may occur in the coming months, potentially leading to a fourth mass global bleaching event. In the face of these challenges, Sevilla believes that their nursery project can help identify and propagate corals that are more resilient to climate change, ensuring the survival of these vital ecosystems for future generations. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.